One of my favorite early springtime cold water crankbaits is the Norman Deep Baby N in chili bowl color. Let me explain this color to you. When the water temperature is 40 degrees to 55 degrees, you better be throwing red. It's just it's a really fish catching color in that cold water period. And here's the trick, okay? As the water temperature starts to warm up, let's say it's starting to reach 55, 56 degrees, then what I do is I start to transition from red and I'll go to my browns and oranges or my browns and bones. And then I transition as the bass go into spawn and then post-spawn, then I start going back to minnow colors because then they're gonna start concentrating primarily on bait fish. So it's a real easy thing to remember. 40 to 55 degrees, throw red. As the water temperature warms, gradually move to shad patterns. The Norman Deep Baby N comes through cover outstanding. It's a great bait around wood, bushes, rocks. This is a workhorse for me.